tonight. We have had a lot of sellouts, but this is the first time we sold out at the front door before the show. I have sold out. It's about goddamn time. It's so weird because I say this almost every HOH show, and I'm going Balter because of it. 17 years ago, I stood in this very ring wearing these very boots, and I won the ECW heavyweight title. And the behind the scenes drama between Paul and myself about I didn't want to do it.
Anyway!
Christians.
It's because A man named Bully Ray set me up and helped bring me in to work with the evil, awful Anthem R man. Myself and Brother Nero find ourselves in the position we are in 2017. And it means the world to both of us that you support us every step of the way, every step of the way. Nice t-shirt. My wife, Rebecca Hardy, would love that. I want to take a second, please. Rise to your feet, Bully Ray. Rise to your feet, the Thomas the Drink.
Thank you, Tommy.
Tommy, you, Tommy. Tommy, I want to say this. I'm going to kiss your ass a little bit right now. You run an amazing promotion, but come Monday, we might not have a job anymore, so can we still be booked at House of Africa? This is our last time here. I want to say thank you for everything. You are the man. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. WWE at WrestleMania.